Hello guys, today we're gonna be taking on the Chargers. They are pretty dominant here, not gonna lie to you. I think we already take a look at their roster in the preseason, so I'm just gonna do a quick scan, very quick. Yeah. Anything different? Excuse me. Not really. So let's just hop right to it then. I don't think I've seen it for a sweep. We have to shut down Tomlinson. Tomlinson's too good. That guy could have caught that on the bounce. Oh well. Not the best punt in the world. Favoring that side. Oh, face mask? Yeah. Oh my god, are you freaking kidding me? It's probably not gonna get it, but if I can, like... Sweet. Oh, thank God. Jeez. Let's just run the ball. There we go, McCardle. Jeez. Damn it. I hate that they can't hold on to it. It's like, geez, it was in your hands. Well, Staley coming in. Good job, Staley. Oh, nice job, yes. Let's look at him go. Look, just sheds him out of the way. Zaley is a good backup to have, to be honest. He just has a good feel to him, you know? And he's young, too, so he can improve over time. I could see him being a good successor to Taylor if I use him right. I also feel kind of confident in him. If God forbid Taylor does get hurt, I feel like I can use Staley competently well. Because to be honest, even with my receiving core, I should be able to. With my guy's arm, I mean, I should be doing a lot better passing. It's just a lot of it's just mental mistakes on my part. But yeah. Still though, pretty solid here. Shit. Shit. Start using timeouts. Shit, I thought he was going deep. Fuck me. Nice. Oh, they're going to go for it. Well, they might go for it. Yeah, it's only tied. Let's just run the ball, try to get some good Taylor points here. Alright, are we getting the ball back? Yes, we are. Sweet. Thanks, Robinson. Had to, don't want to lose five. Stupid. I guess I'm going for the deep ones. I gotta look for the ones more down. It's hard. It's tempting to because my best guys are always going deep, really. Shit. At least need to be able to get a field goal. Oh my god, really? I need to step up. I need to... No, we're just gonna go for it. Sweet. Let's try to roll out. I want to try to maybe get a little clever, or so that will work too. There we go, Brady. Alright. I ate up a quarter. That's funny. I got lucky, he could have pulled free from that easily. There we go. Sweet. Oh, frick. Oh, my God. Can't challenge it. Fuck. Nope. Shit. That's the one thing about Taylor that makes me nervous is that he does fumble quite a bit.
Using motion. Drops back. Look at the throw.
nice. Of course, don't go for it. Fuck, are you kidding me? Oh my God. All right. Need a field goal. Oh, McCardle, go, 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 yes. You see, that's what I'm talking about. I need shit like that. You know, not like, I know that kind of stuff doesn't happen every play, but it's just like, sometimes I just feel like I have to pray and beg for a receiver just to actually do their freaking job sometimes. That big catch made a huge difference now, because now I just gotta run the ball, get closer. They are good, man. Oh, stay, keep it in the middle. It's a little weird. Shit. Oh, thank God. Thank God. Oh, thank God we got a win. play the Patriots. Oh, God. Running backs were better in. Defense line were slightly better in, but that's about it. Let's look at it. Much change there. League news. Caster and Ambrose. Henry's hurt, but he did good. Foley. Alright. Horse trailer player of the game. Who did it this time? Terrell Owens. 8 catches. 75. 2 touchdowns. Alright. Good win. 1-2. A little rough, but. Well, but not completely in the dark here. We have some hope of being somewhat reasonably successful here. We just gotta minimize mistakes, on my part at least, and just kind of keep focused. But yeah, guys, thanks for watching. In case you wanted to chat with me, Mike, or anyone else at the Campy Company, you don't want to use the YouTube comment section, we do have a couple options. The first one is we have a Discord channel. You can find a link to that in about page / about section of our channel. We also have a discussion tab on our channel as well. You can access that through a PC or a laptop computer. But yeah, guys, thanks for watching. I'm gonna double save just in case. But yeah, thanks for watching. Please subscribe and like the videos, and have a good day.